Right on.
Let's get a sip of this. Is this live? Is this on the radio? Is this live on the radio? No? Okay, cool. Because I was like, oh, shit. No, this next jam right here, we went and lived in this old haunted mansion on the top of the highest hill in Los Angeles when we went to go write and record the Paramore sessions. And there was no shortage of cocaine, no shortage of women or booze in the process of making this record. And there was a lot of turmoil amongst the band. A lot of us were going through stuff in our personal lives, you know. Dave got a divorce, Tobin separated from his lady, Jerry's having a baby, you know, I'm losing my mind. And you know, it's just like really chaotic time, you know. And this, you know, the song I'm about to play is like, this song's about women, it's about drugs, it's about all those things that feel so good, you know what I'm saying, but really ain't that good for me. So this one's called Forever, because I'll be loving that stuff forever. In the brightest hour of my darkest day, I realized what is wrong with me. Can't get over you, can't get through to you. It's been a helter-skelter romance from the start. Take these memories that are haunting me, of a paper man cut into shreds by his own pair of scissors. You'll never forgive her, you'll never forgive her. By a fire on a lonely night, hanging over from another good time with another girl, little dirty girl. You should listen to this story of a life. You're my heroine in this moment. I'm lonely, fulfilling my darkest dreams. All these drugs, all these women, I'm never forgiving this broken heart of mine. Because days come and go, but my feelings for you are forever. Because days come and go, but my feelings for you are forever. One last kiss before I go. So dry your tears, 'cause it is time to let you go. Because days come and go, but my feelings for you are forever. Because days come and go, but my feelings for you are forever. One last kiss before I go. Try your tears, 'cause it is one last kiss.
Thank you. Thank you very much. The next song we're going to play, This was actually one of the first songs we started playing acoustic ever out there. We went and I think the first time we did play it acoustic, we played it on TV, so I was like just shaking, nervous. But now it's like we've been doing these acoustic performances, and I don't know, I get a kick out of it now. It's fun, you know, so it's kind of like stripping our music down, because all y'all know, we're like live, loud, wild, ruckus band, you know, so when we do this, it's just a totally different side, so, you know, naked and fearless. This one's called Scarred.
One, two, three, four.
I tear my heart open, I sew myself shut. My weakness is that I care too much. And my scars remind me that the past is real. I tear my heart open just to fail. Drunk and feeling down, and I just wanna be alone. I'm pissed cause you came around. Why don't you just go home? Cause I channeled all your pain, and I can't help you fix yourself. You're making me insane. All I can say is tear my heart open, I sew myself shut. My weakness is that I care too much. And our scars remind us that the past is real. I tear my heart open just to fail. I tried to help you once against my own advice. I saw you going down, but you never realized that you're drowning in the water. So I offered you my hand. Compassion's in my nature. Tonight is our last stand. I tear my heart open, I sew myself shut. My weakness is that I care too much. And our scars remind us that the past is real. I tear my heart open just to fail. I can't help you fix yourself, but at least I could say I tried. I'm sorry, but I gotta move on with my own life. I can't help you fix yourself, but at least I could say I tried. I'm sorry, but I gotta move on with my own life. I tear my heart open, I sew myself shut. My weakness is that I care too much. And our scars remind us that the past is real. I tear my heart open just to fail. I tear my heart open, I sew myself shut. My weakness is that I care too much. And our scars remind us that the past is real. I tear my heart open just to fail. Thank you. All right, let's all get naked and jump in the pool.
Papa Roach, everybody. Give it up for him once again. Thanks to everybody at the Colonnade for having us up in this beautiful setting. Once again, give it up for Papa Roach, everybody.